In 2017, a man began hiking just outside New York City. Said he was heading to Key West, Florida. 1,500 miles. This man, 40 years old, was walking. He met up with a lot of people along the way. He walked 100 miles with one woman, spent time with dozens of others at campfires or hiking along the Appalachian Trail. But no one ever learned his name. And 15 months after he started hiking, he was found dead in southern Florida. No evidence of foul play. And this is where the plot thickened. No one knew who he was. Nothing turned up in a national database. DNA testing didn't find anything. At least not yet. They're still working on that. And even though his story has been widely publicized, no one has identified him. He didn't even have a phone. It's as though no one knew who this man was, even though he'd been in touch with a lot of people online, and there are photos of him everywhere. Hard to imagine no one has missed him, reported him gone, that no one has stepped forward to identify him. No one can be that invisible, can they? Jesus said in Luke 12, 6 and 7, "Are not five sparrows sold for 2 copper coins, and not one of them is forgotten before God? But the very hairs of your head are all numbered. Do not fear, therefore, for you are of more value than many sparrows." It isn't hard to feel unappreciated or unvalued, but the last thing you ought to think is that your life doesn't matter, or that you're not making an impact. There's someone who values you so much, he was willing to redeem you. God takes a personal interest in your life. He's looking forward to you being in heaven forever, even more than you are. You always matter to God. Don't think you're anonymous. Don't believe you're invisible. God sees you, He cares for you, and He loves you. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written. Let's live today by every word.